Man, I don't know if I'm going to have enough wood to get me through the rest of the season. Ah, somebody always calls with a tree they want to get cut up in the spring. ...20 minutes till supper. I think I got time to watch a couple of YouTube videos.
Hey, we did a video the other day where I was getting rocks out of my driveway. That video brought up so many questions.
It doesn't have near the strain on my arm.
Are you the fellow that wanted the tree cut up?
Oh boy, am I glad to see you. This is a huge tree and I'm needing some help.
This is probably one of the biggest trees I've actually seen, so.
You're Neil.
That's right.
Your name? I'm glad to see you, Neil. I'm Tim.
Tim.
Tim Marks. I got a couple tractors around here if you need some help.
I know, I saw some tractors, they're fantastic.
You know, I see that big saw laying there on the ground. I have nothing like that. This tree is almost 4 foot in diameter, and that's measuring 6 or 8 foot up from the base. It was the biggest tree in this woods. I had no idea what to do with it. I really didn't. And I saw some of your videos. Neil, you do such a good job with your storytelling and involving your family and everything. I mean,
thanks.
It's absolutely incredible. And I thought, I wonder if Neil would come help. So,
well,
yeah.
I appreciate the opportunity. I can always use firewood, as you can tell. I'm always running out in about every other video. I'm running out of firewood. And I've got that big splitter for my backhoe, so I love taking these big rounds because you can get a lot of wood out of just one piece. We can handle it with your tractors, get it out of here. We'll make short work of this.
Okay, so maybe with your guidance a little bit, maybe we can get some of these, we'll kind of block these up into maybe, I don't know, six, 8 foot lengths.
Sure.
And then get them out of the woods here, and then maybe we can do some of that splitting a little bit later.
Yeah, I'd like that. We'll put it in the dump truck so I can haul it home though, right?
That's fine. You can have all you want.
All right, well, let's get going. Boy, this guy is nice. I'm already really impressed.
Time for the back.
What'd you call that?
Dornick.
The Dornick.
That's a rural word, like thingamajig, I think.
Yeah.
I think Mom says Dornick. Grandpa Schaefer probably said Dornick.
Yeah, I think it's more Grandpa Schaefer.
I have no idea.
Dornick.
Yeah.
Dornick. That's a Dornick.
Dornick. Off of it.
Yeah, that's a Dornick.
Catches on quick.
Grapple is awesome.
Come on.
Okay, let's race. I'll take that bet. Now, it's not the fastest in the world, but it's really easy on your back.
Well, it's a one-person job.
Yep, so I can go out when I need to split a load and just sit out there. It's really nice in the wintertime because I can close up the windows and have the heat on, the radio, yeah. And just, it's a nice relaxing afternoon that way.
Do you know what kind of oak this was? I mean, we know it was an oak tree, but do you know what type
I
of oak?
I don't. I'm not.
It didn't look like a standard red oak or white oak to me.
Those hooks make it so I can spin him around and get a hold of him. And then if I was smart, I would pick this up and I would move it to where I'm closer to my truck.
Uh-huh.
So that's about perfect. So I'll split that.
I get the idea.
Whoops.
Oh, hold on. Let's go back to one at a time.
That's a foul. So you gonna try this out?
Absolutely.
This grapple is awesome. Man, I want one of these. That's a big round of firewood right there. I would say a grapple like this on my compact tractor combined with my backhoe splitter would make a terrific combo. Now it'll do it. There you go.
Guys, I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time on
Tractor Time with Tim.
Daddy!
Daddy! Daddy!
Daddy!
Daddy!
Supper!
Okay. Alright, let's go.
What? Well, that really was a dream come true to me. I got to meet Tim and Christy of the YouTube channel Tractor Time with Tim. Most of the viewers of this channel have undoubtedly seen Tractor Time with Tim, and if you haven't, I need you to jump over there right now and leave a comment on the video that I might be in on his channel. Let him know that you came from Dig Drive DIY. I want to thank Tim and Christy for the opportunity. I want to thank them for letting me play around with their tractors and those cordless chainsaws, and for the great load of oak firewood that we harvested over there from that massive oak tree. That was one of the biggest trees that I've ever tackled, and I was thankful that Tim and Christy were there to help. And his buddy Brian, my brother Troy, we made short work of that. It was a big job. I think this load of wood will last me through the rest of the year. And it's time to get into some spring projects. So hopefully I'll see you on the next video. Thanks so much for stopping in. We'll see you next time. Take care.